assisted typeface selection. Adobe fonts have more than 50,000 typefaces, and browsing all those 50,000 typefaces using a single dropdown is a problem area. Most of the designers use this dropdown to select the typeface, but not to explore or browse the typeface. Moreover, to select a typeface, designers have to articulate the need of the font in available categories of the font search solution, such as a Adobe font filter. We know that designers associate typeface with different keywords, such as mood, emotion, intent, medium, audience, and typography characteristics. We have come up with an approach of assisted typeface selection, which can assist different kind of users to do typeface selection. I'll explain four different scenarios in which how designer use this system to search, explore, browse, and select the typeface. In the first scenario, let's say John is a student and trying to design a birthday card for his grandpa's birthday. He has already designed the card till this much extent and now want to select the typeface. As he select the text and click on the explore typeface button, machine will perform contextual and content analysis of the whole artwork and give certain tags from it. Based on this, system will suggest certain fonts which are highly suitable for the current artwork in a map plus list kind of a UI. As user click on any of the typeface, it will automatically apply on the artwork with suitable typography property such as line height and text size. User can also see how other designers using this typeface as a header text in this community feed from Behance. Now same user is trying to design a birthday card for a kid. Now rather expressing the typeface need in a conventional filter, he simply search for what he is looking at. John is trying to find a font which is playful. System understand the typeface need that playful as emotion of the typeface and display relevant result in a map list UI. By using interaction like force touch, user can select different weights of the same typeface and quickly get done with the typeface selection. Now Steve is a comic artist and looking for a similar font for his current comic artwork. He wants a typeface which is similar to this but condensed in nature. If Steve wants more control over the width and X height, this system will allow him to adjust the text weightage. He can now search for a font which has a higher X height but similar in nature of a selected font. He can explore using conventional list view also and try out the different typeface. He can also compare two or more font visually side by side in a font compare mode. This will allow him to compare and get done with the typeface selection. Sanjay is a UI designer and trying to design a UI for kids playbook app. He wants to select a typeface which is soft, rounded, friendly, informal and suitable for kids playbook app. He can add these terms as a tag and system will understand it using a different categories of the typeface like soft, friendly and informal are mood, kids are audience and app as a medium. A blob view of font explorer will let user explore all the fonts in a blob like manner where each blob represents a category of the typeface. For example, all soft, friendly and informal typeface will be in a blue blob. Typeface which are suitable for kids will be in a yellow blob. This view let user to explore Typekit fonts quickly and intuitively just by hovering over the blobs. User can zoom into certain area of the blob to look for the similar fonts. We can also show available glyph and individual glyph to see the font in detail. Now Jennifer is a professional typographer and pro designer. She has a good proficiency over typography. She is trying to design a logo of MLogic Soft, a computer software brand. She is looking for a particular typeface which has open apertures, perfect round counterparts with almost zero contrast in a typeface. She articulated her needs in a keywords like geometric, sans serif, circular, minimal, clean, zero contrast. She knows exactly what she is looking for. Therefore, to pro user, rather than showing them a font blob or a map like view, this system will show only one typeface at a time, which will justify their search terms also. User will focus on one typeface and its detail. System can also show typeface information which provided from type foundries and type designers. This will also help designer to know type features such as does this font supports open type, have fraction and so on. User can compare two or more typeface side by side in the same view without losing the context. Furthermore, glyph comparator will give comparison between two glyphs of a different typeface in a different views. Thank you.